Hey, it's Jim here from Janku, and today I want to take a look at making my computer recognize this new microphone that I got. So this is an Electro Voice RE20, and I have this connected into a UX2, which is a Line 6 product. It's a multi-channel input mixer, and that goes right into my computer. So I have an XLR cable that goes into the mixer, and that goes from there into a USB that goes into my computer. Now, I was having trouble actually getting it to record this microphone. I could get the playback to work in my headphones, but I was having trouble actually getting it to record any sound. And I found this post here on Reddit here about getting this to work on Linux. And this is the perfect answer here, this first reply here. So basically you have to go and configure Alsamixer to be able to recognize the capture sound here. So I'm gonna switch back to my terminal here. And if I just type in Alsamixer, it pops up this mixer. And let me just expand it here. And then if I press F6, I can choose the sound card that I want to use. So I'm going to come down here to my Pod Studio UX2, press enter. And then if you go over to the PCM Capture Sound, you can between these things. So right now I'm doing instrument and mic. I can just the microphone, so I can hear the microphone now. And if I go to one of the other ones, you probably won't hear my voice anymore. So that's basically how you go set this up. And if you want to escape out of this, you just hit escape key. And then that should be all configured and work that way. Hopefully that helps you out, and we'll see you soon.